win these, I'm assuming you'd like to receive.
Yeah. It's okay. I'll send it first. You kick sides?
I send it first because I'm kicking off.
Oh, kick off. The
person who kicks off has to set first.
You can pick your side. I don't mind switching.
No, the side seems fine. Okay. It's fairly relevant. Okay.
They're huddling up, talking about stuff.
Yep.
Otter's in the middle, chattering away about nothing. He's sentient, by the way.
Salt. Oh, salt. Of course.
I kind of think we don't do anything until everyone else
kills
each other.
Is that weird that I'm thinking about that?
I don't know what you're thinking about.
I'm having cracking chicken.
That's pretty good.
I was gonna say I got widgets, but then I looked over there. Got widgets for days.
Widgets for days. Oh, it's also weird that I can, like, I don't have to worry about, like, AoEs and shit.
Single target nonsense.
Place first.
Destruction. These guys are playing a pretty demanding.
Kind of.
You don't have grayscale.
It's not Sakana. It's a grayscale now.
Well, the thing is, I feel like every player I have is viable. Sakana actually kind of feel like is the weirdest one, but I'm just like, he's a really good kicker. He's got good speed.
I thought grayscale was the weirdest one because.
Against a team with reach, yeah, maybe. If he's played smart, he's fine.
Yeah,
he also has good threat.
Make sure you discuss terrain. That way, there's no confusion once you get started.
Bunch of obstacles.
That is indeed terrain.
You done?
Yeah, I'm good.
Strawberry cheesecake. Not too worried if my shark breaks. I have the alt skull.
I didn't know what's going on. I just sitting up there.
No, I just
Like having the skate trick. Oh, really? One.
There'll be also one.
We're good.
Okay.
No, you already ate off that bite.
No.
Alright, you're good?
Recalculating. Yeah, good.
Enjoy, motherfucker. Enjoy, motherfucker.
Oh, I don't. Okay.
His kick. It's good. Direction. One. Oh, that's not gonna work. Distance. 3 inches. Yeah, we'll have to reroll that. We need not a one. Four. Not as nice as I would have liked.
Alright, I guess the one would have been. Alright, if I don't, whoever, right?
Right. And then. You can start.
Direction. Six. Distance. Direction. One.
She should be. I guess. Alright, nope. Not this turn.
I started allocating before at the time, so
And then you're allocating the source, correct? All right.
As soon as they die. I would take
a break.
You
have to go.
Are you meeting with my agent?
No, no, you're not playing.
No. No, no, no.
No, this is great.
I have
I totally get first action. Roll a dice. I'll roll a dice
and decide between the guns. First, I'm going to do where they go.
There's a lot of stacks.
Hey, actually, I'm going to do it.
I'm going to
do it. What's going to
activate? He's going to. I'm going to do it. 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 Which is to get two within an inch of the ball. Snap two. You got 3 inches left.
Yep.
Spend one to try to pass.
Where's it kicking it to?
Angel.
Okay. You're within the four.
One dice. Kick three.
So it's direction. So it's centered on Angel, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so just roll direction. Which color is which?
Orange is direction.
Orange is direction.
Direction is
good. So 5 inches into the four.
Yeah, 5 and 4.
Need this? Or you got it?
Yeah. Here. Yours is probably better.
5 into the four.
So
that's 5 inches into the four. So it's gonna go right next to. So here.
Yeah, I'll. I'll have Sakana pick it up.
Is, is it within an inch?
Like, no.
Okay.
Alright, never mind.
So it's going to stay on the ground?
Yeah, yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Don't forget, you can flip that when you're done. We're going to have. Shark's going to activate. He's gonna throw a tidal surge onto Kraken. Are you quick foot Kraken and then tidal surge?
Quick foot and.
Yep. And then, oops, sorry, no, he's gotta walk. Sorry. He's just gonna walk into it. And then I'll let it run for a second on my tidal.
Alright. What's that bring Jack's speed or what's that bring his speed up to?
He's effectively a 6'8".
6'8". Okay. What's his defense armor?
He's a 2-1 with top 5.
I'm gonna activate his iron.
So,
do you want to use some widgets?
Yeah, I'm looking for.
How?
Eight?
Yeah, eight. This is eight.
His base is what?
Defense?
Base speed, sorry.
Oh, base speed? Right now, six.
Right now, six.
Because of quick foot.
No, that's a rough round.
All I need is that stock.
10 inches from it.
She's going to go right within eight.
Sure.
She's going to try to seduce.
Yep. You mean lure?
Or lure. Sorry.
Okay, I'm going to say, I'm like, yeah, you yeah, seduce, sorry. You're not going to do a whole lot.
No, lure. 2-1, right?
2-1, yeah. Okay, so it's going to pull him right into melee with her.
Yep.
Only 6 and you're at range 8. So.
Sure.
Okay.
Yes.
You're fine. So.
No, I'm not. You heard about last game. I need to stop
talking. I'm gonna move.
Oh man, that's Gabby.
I don't know. Oh, let's see. Reach. Okay.
Everyone's reach, but eight.
We're going to start by buying an attack on Angel. Angel's def 4, right?
Siren.
Siren.
Yeah, she's defense 4, but plus 1 is male. 5.
Okay.
So spend on this front.
Two hits. We'll do a momentous knockdown. I got knocked down on one, bro.
What?
Momentous knockdown on one. And now we're going to walk.
Yeah.
But then.
Let's see. And then we're
going to walk within. Mark 6. 5 inches.
Reaper 3. Got it. So he's knocked down. Takes one damage.
Move another. About an inch to here, just to make sure I engage all three of them. Yep. We're going to start by buying an attack on... buy an attack on Shark. So I'm rolling 4 dice, 4-1.
Yep.
Is directly away from
the momentous knockdown Shark.
I'm not gonna push it.
And then buy an attack on Sakana. Come back to 5. Okay. Yeah, probably not. So that's 1 armor, right? 3 hits. No, we'll momentous knockdown him.
Because it's clear, you can't be anywhere.
Are you gonna buy it? Dan, you should take a picture of round one where crack it is.
I mean, it is on camera.
I know. But you can, like, substitute. Cracking aggressive.
What the fuck happened? Oh, did you zip him up and then speed him up, too?
I zipped him up, speeded it up, and then he lured him up. So Kraken's like, wow! Cannonball! Turn one, Kraken. Makes me wish I could give him more influence.
We're going to...
He has like what, 20 health? Shit like that.
Yeah, 20 health.
Let's activate.
I guess we call that the north of the armor.
Yeah.
It turns off the armor.
We're gonna activate. He's gonna forfeit movement. Stand up.
Yep. Yeah, you gotta reach. I'm engaging you, so you're engaging me.
Buy an attack on him.
I'll counter.
For example, if I use where they go, I can still
only
where they go.
5
dice, right?
Yeah.
So, you all hit. He's a 2-1. So, 5 hits.
And then I'll do another 2
moments. Moments is 2-inch dodge.
Okay.
I'll do.
He's gonna.
Flurry on her as well.
Back.
Yeah, that's the one that's just
he's going to. Can you have the ball snap to you?
Apparently, you can't. Dan, you can only pick up the ball during an advance, not during the dodge. Correct.
Right? You can't pick up the ball during dodge.
They're engaged and lose a guy and lose the ball
snap. Give up.
Right, you have to sack move at the stand up.
Then he'll he's gonna do the cloud thing.
Sure. Here.
5-0.
I'll put him and Shark in the cloud. So it's going to work on the 7.
This doesn't affect movement, right?
No, it doesn't affect movement at all.
Yeah, right there.
This is minus 1 tap against normal swing.
Is that a right? Right. 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 Right.
Back to the jack, he's gonna run.
I'm gonna move your smoke cloud a little bit because it's not gonna.
He's done two, so he's got five more inches. So he's gonna go. So here.
Yep.
Can I stay out of his man?
Yeah, you're good.
Snap two.
Yep.
He's gonna back up 1 inch here.
Yep.
And he'll spend 1-2 trying to kick. Angel.
Okay.
A six.
Your target number, is that a six? Or a one?
It's a six.
Okay. Because you're engaged, so you're a minus three.
So hit.
Yep.
She goes up to two. That's fine.
Done?
Yeah. Wait. Oh, fuck.
What? Yep.
I want salt to get
so you're going to activate. Do you get over here?
Yes.
So he moves 8 inches towards him or directly towards
seven
him?
7 inches towards, as long as he's continuing
okay.
to get
you got it.
And he's just going to come in for everything.
So,
Shark's gonna give up movement to stand. He's gonna spend two to get. God, that's not gonna work. He's gonna spend one to attack.
Kraken?
Kraken.
I will counter.
Alright, he's gonna have six attacks plus two, one.
Yeah, plus one.
Assault.
2-1.
2-1?
Alright, and then I'll spend one to pass it to
miss.
One armor. Five hits.
Five hits.
So we're on 3 days.
He's going to do a.
Yeah.
Momentous 1 inch push, 1 inch dodge.
Okay.
Three. That puts us up to three, sorry.
Yep.
And he's gonna push you an inch backward. Does that break this? No, it doesn't. So then he'll retreat just enough to be outside of melee.
Okay.
Alright, there's the ball.
That will be his action. Bring your counterattack. Spin two to put quick foot on
Angel.
Angel.
Okay.
I don't think he can do anything more.
Okay, so either.
Yes.
5-9. So if you charge 7. Okay. So you're within 13 inches, if we can agree?
Yeah.
So he's going to, where did they go? 4 inches towards her, and then charge Angel. So I'm just going to place within.
Where are you getting 13?
That's his threat, his max threat.
Is it? 7 plus 4 plus 2.
It's 11, 13.
Right.
So you're within 13 inches.
Right, right.
Are you just going to
the ball? So he's just going to charge. Just here?
Yeah. One but then you would, I don't think you'd be able to
charge.
Oh, yeah, you could die.
I'm going to take it. You can
stop. Sure. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9.
And I'm going to do double touch there.
Sure. Just going to stop and tap on the swing.
Need a 6 plus. She's defense. Sorry.
She's defense 5 and then. Two hits. I believe it's enough. We'll tackle it. So you get your don't touch the hair. So you're engaging.
One damage.
I need to hit it back. So you're engaging me. I would lose a die taking a shot at the goal. Am I in?
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks like it. Let me see if you want to. Yeah. If you want to just hard measure it.
Yeah, we'll
take it. So, two guys need four. Yeah, we'll take the shot.
Also, anyone within an inch of the ball path also.
It's not with, it, in the ball path. So anyone?
Inch wide.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, just like that. So, two dice, because you take away one. This. Direction, six, distance, 1 inch into the six. Where's the, is that just placed on the, where's the ball before? It's literally placed here, or 1 inch off of the,
So Siren's the only one left. Angel. She's gonna attack.
Okay.
Attack. Four.
Sure. Death four.
Two hits. It's gonna be.
I'll spend one. Two.
I'm gonna just push dodge.
I'll push in the full three.
Oh, I wasn't the last one to touch it, so I can still generate momentum. That's fine.
Correct.
Alright, so I'm trying to pass to Sakana.
Well, and if you passed it, the ball would end, you would generate the momentum, as long as it didn't end behind you. Roll off.
Yes.
So you got four. Okay. You got it? What's your allocation?
Got it.
He'll
take two damage.
It doesn't look like you're getting a bonus either this turn.
I realized that as soon as I was moving here, I should have like moved around the goal more.
And I am going to put over
It gets annoying when like he's going to clear a drive by doing but
so
it's equally
I'm gonna sprint him. And I'm just gonna move my range.
I made a make a mod that was like reality mods that like
Charge
They do super dangerous.
Yeah.
So
Yeah,
you're good.
I'm gonna activate the one shard.
Okay.
The bottom shard. You know, walk up in the melee. There.
Okay.
That was in two.
Yeah, looks good.
And he'll buy an attack.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm gonna get nothing.
It is kind of
just six.
I don't know if you can look here, pass it to someone,
so you can dodge a orange. He's gonna charge.
Two, right? So that's a miss, and that's an armor. Five would be knockdown. Yep. Gain another dice by attacking it.
Yep.
Just makes it difficult.
Everything. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
No,
because he blew up on the shuttle. We do surge, title surge, and one inch dodge.
Okay.
So he's going to go 4 inches.
Yeah. I've got that. That's a mark.
I'll do a 3 and then a 1.
Who are you title surging?
Him.
Okay.
He blew up. Overclocked.
Another 1 inch.
The way people
always play them is me. And then I got a 1 inch dodge.
Yeah.
To just put me within melee still.
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, so now I'm at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gut and string, knocked down.
Sakana.
Sakana Jack?
You really need another die
one
to
more.
Hit the knockdown crap.
Vine attack. What was I at?
You've gotten strong and title surge.
And I got a dead
so
touch.
Right. Any ones?
No, this was a two.
So they all hit minus one arm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Can't title surge again, can't knock down. I'll do 3 damage.
Okay.
So no, we're gonna do momentous push dodge,
okay.
1 inch. And we're gonna do momentous dodge also. So 1 inch momentous push, 2 inch.
You move 2, I move 1.
Right.
I thought
yep, now's your activation. All
right. And then you move 2. He's just going to try and push Kraken off the board. It's clearly what this is about.
Why not? And I got 2 momentum for both of those.
Yep.
Buying another attack.
Yep.
Same dice, right?
Yeah.
I didn't lose anything.
Yep. You don't know how to roll ones. There's 1-1. All right. So,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Same play.
I almost feel like you could have killed him by now.
Probably.
No.
You guys are having fun, though.
It's just like, Kraken just by the turn 2 is going to be is like, well, he got slingshotted.
And buy my last attack.
Yep. Ones are not a thing you roll.
8 hits.
Like
Yeah,
dude.
Infinite momentum.
Yeah. Oh, that's seven. You really need to do. Yeah, same play. Here.
Shark moves up to two.
Shark's got two. Oh, he's gonna go.
Sure. You guys.
That was a long time. And that's not a moment.
Kraken's gonna stand up. Alright. He's gonna smack Sakana.
Counterattack?
Sure. You're 4-1.
Yeah.
So two hits. We're gonna momentous knock you down.
Alright.
Ball scatters. Three inch here, this thing. So direction, we're 1 point towards my goal. From Sakana. Direction, four. Distance, 1 inch, so just off of him.
They did a little weird
play. We'll buy another attack on you. So knockdown, so you're 3-1. Or wait. Actually.
Alright, and then he'll sell the two that he has.
Worth doing. So yeah, buy an attack on Sakana.
Right.
Three hits.
Okay.
We're gonna do a momentous harpoon to grab Angel. Ball gets displaced a little bit, and then buy an attack on Angel. Five dice. Not close enough to assault, it would appear.
Right. Four plus.
So death four. Three hits. We'll momentous marker down.
That guy's annoying.
I mean, that's why I'm like, Kraken's really good. I don't know. I understand he's a, like, he gave you nine momentum, but he's just like, no. Stay where you are. And walking away from him is a bitch, too. You just can't do it.
So, velocity is going to charge miss.
Jack's gonna go ahead and move.
Sure.
He's got a five.
Four for that, four for the charge.
Go to here, he's got 3 inches left.
Sure.
He's gonna go to right.
So I'll take
here.
A moment to tackle.
Sure.
So,
yeah, because you'll go this way. Well, I guess I'm going to knock back. Actually, I'm going to go more like this.
Well, just remember, if you push me directly away, to not have me bump into other bottles, because it will stop.
Yeah, that's fine. He's got two influence on him. Before he attacks, he's going to have Salt get over here.
Yep.
Salt's got a seven.
Yeah, you can't move past yourself.
I guess it's not actually helpful because I can't engage him.
No, he won't be able to engage.
So I'll stay there. I'm going to move this out of the way because it's distracting.
Yep.
I'll buy an attack.
Sure. Oh, what's your knockdown on?
My knockdown is 4.
And you're swinging how many dice? Five dice?
Five dice.
Oh, counter.
Okay.
So he's attack five, right?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Great. And then one armor, so three hits.
Every hit. It's going to be momentous 1 inch push.
Okay.
To 10.
I'll get my counter.
So I can count.
I have
wages.
Well, he's knocked down. It didn't matter, but he is. I could have.
And he's a 3-1. Jeff?
Yeah, 3-1.
So three hits. Momentous knock him down. Or we'll knock him down.
All right, I'm gonna spend one to stand up.
Okay.
Buy an attack.
All three.
I counter attack. So So, two misses, three hits again.
Yep.
For the momentous 1-inch push.
She's a
1
hit, 4-0.
5-0. And then I'll dodge an inch just so I can do it to the moment now. So we have 1
inch. Cool, and a legendary play. Two points!
And I got a free bonus.
Oh, yeah.
Quick question.
That was the attack. So he's out of influence.
Okay. Three skills is going to activate. Sakana's knocked down and Angel's knocked down. Yep.
Yeah, so the ball is just out there.
So knock on a ball on Malice. Got it, so he's not going to.
Seven's not enough. So he's going to walk five to here. He's going to, where did they go?
Torches.
Yep, he's going to go to engage these two, not engaging Jack. Snap the ball to himself. He's going to cast decoy on himself. Why not? Decoy.
Wait, she has
and so he's got two influence left. He's just gonna go ahead. He's gonna buy an attack on Angel, I guess? I don't know who we do we need to buy an attack? Yeah, we'll buy an attack on Angel. So death three, right? Knock down.
Wait.
She's death four base. Oh, assault's close enough. So death four. So three hits. We'll do, you're at 9 momentum, I'm at 2. I'll do 2 points of damage to her. And then with the last influence, we're going to kick the ball and boost it. Got it?
Screamer.
Yep, screamer. So we get 2 momentum. I'm going to. When you push them off the board, is that considered a take out?
Yes. Okay. It applies to taken out.
That's going on, Jack.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I, it's technically too late unless you can.
They keep their normal health.
Right, right.
Yeah, you're at full health.
So that went on, Jack. Well, I just don't. I'm like, how else am I going to bring this card? I'm not going to spend to move myself, so you're kicking the ball off. And I'm at 4.
Oh, right. Ball.
Place it within 10 inches of the goal. Okay. Then once you're.
No, I don't want to do that. If it comes back, does it count as me still being the last one to play? Touch it?
No, I touched it last still.
Even though it's a goal kick?
Pause, yeah. Dan, if he goal kicks it and it ends up behind this line, does that count as him being the last one?
You were effectively, yes. Yeah.
Okay.
No, because if you did that, you could just
kick the ball into the
behind your goal.
Yeah. Right.
So I'll do it there.
Okay. Direction?
Green is distance, orange is direction.
So 5 inches into the one?
Yeah.
It's gonna be sorry. I'm a dirt.
You're good, man. 5 inches out of the wall.
And that way.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I got it.
You got it?
That's kind of cool, I guess.
I'll spend one this spring. On the spring, out of points of melee. If it's a character play.
So it's my turn.
Yeah, 7.
I'm gonna spend a moment. So you only got 2, right?
I only have 2.
So I'm gonna spend one to stand up, Angel.
Yep.
Angel is being engaged, right?
Correct.
So I'm going to spend one for nimble and
walk away.
Walk away.
Sure, I'll roll my 7.
Plus 2 hits.
2 hits, which is probably like point of damage.
I need to get it away from everybody.
So she's moved a smidge, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it right here. Right,
just under six. Yeah, she's sprinting.
No, she's. Wait, I spent the 1 point, didn't I? I need to do that.
Okay. No, you spent one to nimble. You spent one to nimble.
I'm gonna spend one to pass to shark.
Okay.
Yep. Spin the momentum I got to give him a orange.
He'll do it on the
arm. Yeah, that's fine.
The ball's on him?
Yeah, the ball's on him.
Just got one that's knocked out?
I'm down to 18 minutes. There's been a couple counterattacks.
Okay. Well, that's what we have to do first.
I was hoping that would work. I forgot about the whole inch thing.
Salt's gonna activate and walk up and engage. You've got Salt and Saltwind.
I got Siren.
Oh, Saltwind, Siren, Salt. Sakana, not gone?
No, Sakana.
Okay, how am I? Oh, I have 1, 2.
I got three.
What, 3? Oh, yeah. No, you're correct.
Stand up, Siren.
Sure.
Siren's gonna go ahead and attack Salt.
Sure, F5.
Not. Look
for 2.
F5.
One
miss.
And I'm gonna buy an attack. One arm.
Deal damage.
He's like, I got a million momentum. I don't need momentum.
Good damage.
You got it.
I'm still going first automatically right now.
Yep.
Can I take that back?
Well, you can choose whatever result you want.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a 1-inch dodge.
Sure.
Instead.
That's
I looked at Shark and I'm like, that's not far. Find an attack. 5 pluses. Oh, 3 hits.
Whoa! You want to make me attack you?
No, I'm going to get a 2-inch dodge. Non-momentous.
You got it. We were super concerned about the momentum you're going to generate.
Yeah, I know. I need you to just be aware that it's, I don't need any more, right?
Oh, I'm so happy. That's
fortunate. Shark's gonna activate. He is going to tidal surge Sakana up 4 inches. Oh my god. Back to you. Oh, sorry, no, he's got to move. And then he'll walk forward his...
No, he can just, you know...
7.
Chill, that's A-okay by me. Alright,
Salt and Sakana.
Salt's going to activate. You're right, Salt. Can I just move him? He's got 7.
Yeah, as long as it's something reasonable. And not on the goal. Thank you. Oh, are we? Oh, I want to be out. I'm gonna be sad if you are just now.
So I'm gonna.
Okay, you're not. So I'm gonna walk forward 6 inches.
What is that supposed to be?
Just within reach.
No, like how much distance? Sorry.
I can walk 6 and then I have reach. This is a total of 8.
Okay.
This is a 5 and a 3.
Yeah, that's good.
Try not to bump, what's her face over there? Or add it. By an attack on Shark?
By a counter attack. Not a charge, right?
It's not a charge.
I mean, I can defensive stance. Yeah.
If I charge. I mean, I didn't have enough for a charge. I'm sure you'd be like, oh, that's a Do you want to... Might as well boost it, because there's nothing else I'm going to be doing with all this momentum since you have 8.
Bonus time.
You're speaking the wrong game, man.
I know. 3 hits. I'll go ahead and tackle it.
Kana is going to stand up.
Oh, you counterattack.
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
You can't. Right. There's no. He counterattacks.
Four plus one. Doesn't matter.
No hits.
Yeah.
Okay. And then Sakana's done. Yeah, you countered, and now it's your activation.
Alright, okay, so okay. Just kind of stand up and attack.
Attacking grace skills?
Yeah.
Counterattack?
Free counterattack?
That's like, why not?
I know, gotta rob it. You gave plus 2 defense?
Yes, I'm defense 6 on the first swing.
Defense 6? Nothing.
Okay, counterattack. Just don't remember. I'm rolling 4 dice because I'm minus 1. Then you're 4-1. So 1 hit. I'll take a dodge. I don't know where we're going to dodge.
Her knockdown is ridiculously high.
Who is it?
Just 1 inch. Just trying to figure out where we're going. That was your attack and you're done?
Yeah.
So then it's Angel's activation. Angel's just going to sprint. She's got 8, so she's going to sprint. And then you win the roll, so you can allocate.
Did you pop vengeance yet?
I have not. I have to swing at him to pop vengeance.
No.
So I get a gold.
I'll spend one to sprint.
I can only do it
once. I got a 4 for sure. I thought you might start looking for that.
If any part of the base is
off, I believe that's how it works.
He's a good part.
So.
Alright, I'm ready.
Bakken's coming back on the board, and then he makes his.
I'm gonna double check my numbers while you do that. If that's
the
Okay. I was like, why am I so low? I can't.
My break.
Jack's activating?
Yeah, he's got 5. He's gonna go right here.
Okay. Unpredictable movement. You moved in base, so
yes. Yes.
You
miss.
And, and then I don't want to accidentally displace. So.
Oh wait, you got
here?
Yeah. I'm just getting back into it.
Light attack.
Okay.
4 plus nothing, right?
4 up.
Two hits. That's going to be a... How many just 1-inch push?
Just look at this card. You can do what you're doing. You're good.
My second attack. Sorry, I didn't spend one for the first one.
You're good. We know how much you can use.
Okay.
Two, three.
Yes. Another momentous one to push. I'm at 2 momentum.
Yep. The greatest skill is one. Woo!
Spend one.
Yep.
Knock him off.
Yep.
Gain one for taking out.
Yep.
4 points. This is kill ball Fisher.
Yep. You done?
Yes.
Alright, well. We're gonna activate Sakana. He's gonna walk. He's gonna walk like.
He's being engaged.
Yeah, you engaged, or I engaged you when I took the ball. So I'm gonna move to just within, to just 2 inches.
Right.
By an attack on Shark.
Alright, I will counter attack that.
Okay. 4-1. So one hit, I'll do a momentous 1-inch dodge away from you.
He's got 3 inches of reach.
Just to do this.
No longer engaging.
Correct. I will cast a smoke cloud.
Oh, you got the
first.
Yeah,
on these two?
Is that what that's?
It's with an 8. The center has to be with an 8.
It's never mind. That was 6. So.
And then I'll spend the 1 influence and the momentum I just got to kick. Got it.
Cool.
So, one more to back.
I'm gonna give him vengeance.
Okay, we can put vengeance on him.
So, like, if you were to have to get,
yeah, I'll put it on him. And then you're on the gold kick. I'm not spending my momentum.
Okay.
Three like that. Where's the fucking thing?
What are you looking for? That's oh, here's one. Yeah. Just roll direction distance. Level. 5 to the 5. It's like this.
I think it's gonna go directly to Sakana.
Because.
Yeah. Yeah, it lands on him.
Pick him up?
Yes. Yes. I'm not gonna get to it. You're gonna take it back either way. Yeah, still your turn.
Yeah, Shark's gonna activate.
Yep.
Shark is going to.
Woo, that vengeance.
So I'm going to go ahead and activate Colossus.
He's got 7
attack on mount.
Huh?
He's got 7 movements, so I'm just gonna put him there.
Yeah.
There. Fight attack, popping, what is it? Plus 4?
Yep, auto hits. Well, you can do an after you roll.
Yes.
You can pop the 4 after you roll. I'll counter attack for 3.
I can choose?
Yeah, it's choose. It's when you want
to
pop it.
That vengeance token will stay there until you decide to use it.
Okay.
So you don't even have to use it now. Alright,
then I might have to.
And then I'll buy another attack on
him. Let's see, it's armor.
4-1. So 2 hits. Oh, 1 hit, yep.
I'll do a momentous 1-inch dodge,
okay.
And I'll dodge toward you an inch.
Okay. Take my coin counter. 4-1. Hurry, I ignore your armor. 4 hits, I'll take a 2-inch dodge.
4 dice.
Put it on my second.
I'm gonna spin three to Surging Tides to catch up to you.
Yep.
They never did anything. It was, she went, hey, do you
want
to go out? And he was like,
fight attack. Yep.
And then, like,
3 days. 6 dice. 4-1.
Are you counterattacking?
I can't. You can only counterattack a model once per turn. Any model can only ever counterattack a model once per turn. So it looks like 4 hits.
4 hits?
Yeah, because one armor.
Hey, you kicked it into space for a reason, I guess.
I want to do... I'm gonna pop the Vengeance, do a attack
for Orm.
One each push dodge.
Okay.
Momentous. I think I pushed you a little too much.
This
Khan's already acting.
He came in. Pretty shot. Alright, well, we're gonna activate Shark.
You have one goal, right? You have one goal.
Two goals. Yeah, so Khan just scored the second goal.
Or not Jack.
One hour,
second attack.
I thought my guy was good.
Five. We're going to, what's the shirt?
So, whip assist and going out, so you're in two tap, plus two tap.
Except the fact he did it, so that made it not okay.
And plus one hit.
Just gonna walk up our seven.
Right.
Shark's gonna use his legendary, catching your everybody else, so that minus four movement. Find attack on Shark.
Counterattack.
Yep. So six dice. On 4-1.
How much health does?
So three hits. I will attack with Vault.
And then
so two hits.
Take the ball back.
I'll play protect your balls. I get a free counter.
Yeah.
Three hits. I'll tackle the ball back.
Two hits.
Yes.
Huh? Two hits. Sorry. Three hits minus one. Tackle. Buy an attack on Shark. One hit for a momentous dodge.
Out of melee.
Out of melee. Shoot the ball, boost it. Just to.
That's all your momentum.
Right, it's going to be all my momentum, but I just.
Yeah, go ahead and do the thing.
So that's one. He's going to move. Actually, he's got three. Well. Because I don't want my own path. I got
nine.
Can't move an inch.
So she's knocked down, takes one damage. Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna move out of the monkey's range.
And the question is, do I leave your melee? Because then it moves straight back. No? Okay. That's fine. I'll buy another attack on him. Miss. Buy another attack. Two hits, I'll dodge a smidge. Now I'm out. I'll go to three, and I'll spend the last influence, double boost, five dice. Ooh.